This card here is the King of Rods, also known as the King of Staves. This is a card of leadership, of being a visionary. It represents achieving goals through forging a well-thought-out path. There can be challenges, but there are always solutions. This card is about understanding the challenges and finding a path through. The project is an important one, a worthy one, well worth pursuing. As this is a leadership card rather than a launch out alone card, it means you should be aware of those around you who support you. Be willing to ask for and to accept that help. Let's look at the Aquarian deck. The main character here has taken the time to array the body with protection. They wear a beautifully studded helmet with a copper bird crest on it. They have a pale blue gem of wisdom on their forehead. The helmet is secured with a neck wrap. The sturdy cloak is elegant. It is made up of alternating strips of leather. The person stares straight ahead, ready to pursue any goal. They are ready for challenges, but they're not in plate armor, about to step into the fray. There is no sword shown. Instead, the character holds a natural rod with buds and a flower on top. The buds would get broken off if this was used to hurt someone, so it's more of a symbol. The flower at the top shows they are interested in peace and a negotiation of an outcome. Whatever comes, they will find the right path. And then if you look at the Cloister deck, the focus here is far less on protection. The king is comfortably dressed in a beautiful golden and green tunic. They are relaxed at ease in a sturdy wooden chair. You can even see the lion designs in the back of the chair. The landscape is green, lush, with beautiful purple mountains in the background and high blue skies. There's even a candle of insight alongside. This card presents a sense that everything is in place. The king is wise and prepared. Whatever the challenge is, it will be met and dealt with.